Hello everyone, my name is Yosim and welcome back to Sky Factory 3. And I'm standing here because I noticed an oddity. A little after the end of the last episode, I started kind of noticing some strangeness. And like you can see, okay, we got some stuff here. But it's nothing like it was when we first lit this room up with Cursed Earth. I mean, they were like flowing through this room. And I've noticed the same upstairs as well. It just doesn't seem to be working as well as it should. I mean, there's like nothing in here. I mean, I suppose the light level coming in there could be causing a problem, but it's just odd, and I don't know what's up with it. I did toss a bucket of witch water right there, so that's how come we're getting some of this stuff in here now. But overall, it hasn't been, it's not working as well. Like, I went AFK in here for a couple hours, and it barely filled up like this much down to here, so you know, three whole rows was not that much. So I'm not sure what's up with that thing. I did rip down the mob form. Today I want to take a look at something. I think this might actually be causing lag, but this stuff, this canola, you get it, let's see, yeah, flint mesh I think is where I got it from. Yeah, sifting dirt, I got that, and then I tossed it in here for a while, and it worked out pretty good. But you can do uses. Where is it? You can crystallize it. Where is it? Really? Maybe it's not the seeds. Weird. All right, let me look here. I know I had it here. Yeah, it's the canola press. Yeah, it's right there. Oh, it requires, that's why. It requires the bean, not the seed. It's coffee. Where'd I put the beans? Ah, beans. Found them. This will be better. There we go. That works. I was confused. I want to see how much power this oil generator puts out. Now, I mean, in theory, I wonder if we could just ask it. Will it just tell us? Nope. I mean, maybe. Nope, we want the canola press first. We need some cobble and nori crystal and an advanced coil. Let us go do that first. I wonder if it requires power. Seems kind of weird if it would require power to get the stuff to make power. Ooh, something went in there. I still need to push that back wall back and see if it helps. So I'm hoping that'll make it so I don't need to have the words. The diamond spikes there. Wait, I came over here for a reason. It's been one of those days. All right, we need one of those. We need one of those. And we need one of these. And wasn't it gold nuggets? Yep. Which, of course, I moved the gold over by the gold chicken because that's where all the nuggets are coming from. Now, I did look because of the conversation I was having in one of the previous videos. I started looking at the different patch notes for the versions right now. Apparently, they're up to 3.0.6. And it looks like that one corrected the, we'll just call it an oddity, with the gold chicken. That instead of giving you nuggets, it would give you, full ingots, which, you know, makes sense since everything else does. Oh, yeah, this is the thing I want to mention. A water chicken and a lapis chicken gets you a prismarine shard chicken. So, prismarine shards. And these things, you can feed these into the recycler. So I've been looking, I've been kind of playing around with maybe setting up a couple recyclers and maybe a whole bunch of different types of chickens, because like all the ingots seem to work really well. They seem to be worth a decent amount of points in the recycler. So maybe like set up a bunch of chickens feeding into those things and just get materials that way. And there's the yawning. Because it seems like it'd be kind of interesting to see, you know, crafting all this stuff is cool, but can we just generate it? I mean, we definitely wouldn't be able to generate, you know, a lot of it, but could we generate it? Now, does this thing require power? That's the real thing. Let's just put it here. Oh, look at that, it needs power. Okay, so let's go in there. And you and you, because why not? We got us an energy relay. And let's just put it right there, and right there. Wait a minute. Oh dear. What did I, oh man, did I sacrifice my wrench to the recycler by mistake? I think I may have. I had a wrench. What did I do with it? Found it. Cool. Manulin, what are you? Oh, Draconium. Yeah, we're actually doing pretty good on Draconium. I was thinking about shifting some of the mob area down there, at least maybe like the basement stuff, from the grinders to a draconic grinder. That way it would kill the bats too. Click. Click. Power? Yes, power. Okay. Canola oil. Now let's see here. According to the notes, let's see. Let's see, dirt with a flint match gets canola seeds. Canola seeds get canola. Canola press gives you canola oil. Canola oil can go into an oil generator or into a fermenting barrel, which will then get you oil. So we have canola oil here. Okay. Uses fermenting barrel. A wood casing, and okay, wood casing is a log. Okay, yeah. Out of practice here. So one of these for those here. I think it was, yeah, the corners and then edges. Yep, okay, that gets us that. And nuts. Fermenting barrel. All right, six logs. Yep, we can do that. So six more logs. Nari crystal. And of course the canola that's way over here. Can we pick? No, we can't pick those things up with it. We'd have to make a different gadget. These storage barrel or storage crates, you can't pick them up with the little, what the heck are they called? Transporters. Yeah, you can't do that. It won't work. You have to make a special gadget from the mod, apparently, to pick them up. And I don't have one yet. So, canola. Then we'll go over here. Make that. I'm wondering. One thing my notes do not tell me is, do I need more than one? I don't know how fast it works. We have a use for these things, I think. The liquid translocators that every now and then have a texture. So hopefully when we place them down, the server won't explode. That would be the ideal. So if we come over here and we plop you, there and there, push the button. Yes? No. Why not? Interesting. Okay. Oh. Ooh. That's not good at all. Just for giggles, the server right now says the state engine was in incorrect state. Server stopping and forced into state. Server stopped. That's not good. Oh dear. And we're back. That did not go well. Let's take a check here. I need to look. Well, I had to revert back about 2 hours. Yep. Actually, pretty much 2 hours from right now. So it's about an hour and a half-ish from where we were at before. So yeah, all this stuff is back where it was, and I can feel lag. The other new thing, will it show it? Does it show it anywhere? No. I figured since the server was down, because it was down, it was down. Whatever that trend. Oh yeah, let's do that really quick here. Let's see. Into the abyss with you. Bad thing. All right. So along with that, since the server was down and I was recovering from a backup, anyways, I figured, you know, why not layer some extra stuff onto it? So this is now Sky Factory 3.0.6, the latest version. I have no idea what the recommended version is because it doesn't tell you on the loader, so I figured why not go with the latest one just to see what happens. And I'm kind of curious. These are still in here. Do they still work? Yeah, okay. I wasn't sure if these were gonna work because that conversation I was having, it, I was wondering if maybe something was messed up with those. So it still could be, because I don't know. I don't know, we'll see. Okay, so basically what I have to do now, well, first things first, I need to grab a bunch of this stuff. And I know we're gonna need some gold. So let's just grab 8 of that. All right, let me get the canola press and the fermenting barrel made again, because those things don't exist because we have gone back in time. And then I'll be back. So I just converted some of the energy laser relays into fluid laser relays by tossing them in front of that thing. And I did, or the atomic reconstructor. I did notice something. You notice this is the wrong color? Yeah, apparently our wireless network is gone. And wait a minute. The wireless or the flux controller is gone. This is where it used to be. Pretty. I wondered where these were. They didn't have these in the. It kept talking about, you know, storage when you looked in the flux controller, but there wasn't any storage to craft. So apparently there is now. That's cool. But the wireless network is down. And yawning. Okay, so it's a good thing I set these things up. So I got it hooked up to the little undeath generator over there chewing on bone blocks. Let's see if these things work without crashing the server. So if I put one there, I put one there. Let me go clicky, clicky. Yeah. Do you do anything? Whoa, that was fast. Okay, so as you'd expect, this thing seems to produce. Is it? Yeah, I think this thing is producing faster than that thing. So now the real question, or I suppose one of the many questions. Oh man, I had wooden casings. Huh. 12. And 2. Let's see if that thing can keep up with more than one. So we got that. One of the beans, one of those, two of these. So if I put these here and here, and then I grab this and I plop it on right there and right there. Now, if I tell this thing, I want you to be friends with that one. Yeah. That's pretty cool. So this one, how much power is it using? It doesn't say. It'd be nice if it told you how much power it was using. I mean, it's definitely outputting. Okay, so if we do that there. Okay, can we? Okay, good. We can break that without exploding. Okay, that connects there. I mean, in theory, I suppose I could connect there and there and there, and it'd probably work a little better. But this way, I can break them without having to break them all. Plus, it, you know, looks kind of cool. Yeah, I don't think it's keeping up anymore. We'll have to see. No, that's kind of going up. That one's staying fairly stable. As long as this thing has power, this one might be able to keep up. Okay, let's see. Let's see, which page is it on? There it is. Let's see, so we have canola oil. That's what's coming out of that thing. So we can feed that directly into an oil generator. Or we can do what we're doing. Oil. Coil. No. Oil generator. Really? Where is it getting? Okay, so it's because I put a space in there. That seems to be. It really, I think if you put a space, maybe it's looking for both words independently. Okay, wait, what? Apparently you can craft it into itself. That's weird. All right, so we need cobblestone. Okay, those are easy. Oh, man. I need some. No, wait, I had. There. All right, so each one of these takes 4. Okay. apparently my brain is starting to wind down. All right, so we need to, oops. 2, 2, 2. All right, and then do I have any in here? Nope, put them all away. Of course, I put it all away. Two of these goes into here? Nope. Here, okay, that gets us that. 6 cobblestone and the 2 casings. Probably could have just grabbed it out of the hopper, would have been easier. All right, so that goes there and there, that goes here. All right, so if we come over here and grab another one of these, another one, not another 2. And then, oh well. Gave up the pretense of making it look nice a while ago. Let's see, we'll put you, wait. You look like a liquidy hole, so we'll put that there. You can go there. You can go to here. Okay. Now, if we put you, do you get oil? That's canola oil. That's not what I wanted you to suck out. Oh, duh. I connected it into the canola oil network. Well, it's producing 40 RF. I mean, that's off the canola oil. So if we put that there, let's try this again. Let's not hook it into the canola oil wireless network there, or laser network. So now when this drains out, it should hopefully suck out the oil, which I think may produce... oil. Is it? Well, that's not very helpful. Ooh, chemical thrower. Jerry can. Okay, so that works. Oh. Crap. Page was it on? I lost it. It's here somewhere. There it is. Okay, so that gets us oil. But then we can toss a canola seed in front of the atomic reconstructor and get a crystallized canola seed, which then we can toss into oil to get crystallized. This seems like a rabbit hole. The thing I'm noticing here is it seems like it'd be kind of difficult to automate some of this stuff. And who we got hanging out over here? We got a friend, or what we got going on there? One of these things does not belong. It's an Enderman. I bet. My bet is that he's... no? So he's like, great. Maybe he's on the upper level. Where is the little bugger? Oh, no, let me out. This thing has multiple floors. So let's... no? What the... where is he? Oh well. As long as he's gone. I suppose that's all that really matters. Oh no, see, this is working a little better now. This is how it was working originally. This is good. This is much better. Ooh, compressed skeleton. Oh, one thing I did forget. Each one of these things, mob mashers, I put 10 fortune upgrades in each of them. So they're kind of spewing loot now, which is really cool. Oh, I remember now. I completely forgot why I came over here. Got distracted by the red dot. Let's go grab... canola seeds. Okay. We're going to have to reconfigure our flux network to get power to the atomic reconstructor so we can see what this does. So, it is colorful. I'll give it that. Alright, so we need network. create plus. Let's make it baby poop color. All right, that's good enough. Create, select. That one lights up red because it's actually connected now. Please select a network, select a network, come over here. You're right here, select a network, okay, there we go. Now we should have power coming back into here now. All right, good. Jump up here, just toss all those in the ground. Zot. That gives us crystallized canola seeds, okay. So if we grab a bucket, can we, yep, what do we got? Bucket of oil. So let's put it right here. Okay, there's oil. Now, ooh, fancy. Now it's red. Okay, wait. This gets weirder. Let's see. So we got crystallized oil. So now if we take, darn, we can't do that. An empowered canola seed. How do you do that? Like that, apparently. So canola seeds around a crystallized canola seed gets you an empowered canola seed. So that's called an empower. Ooh, the heck are you? Display stand. Okay, those are easy enough. We got some of those. What are you? Wait, what? Oh, a double battery. I was like, why does a battery get you a battery? Huh, that's interesting. So to get a... okay, I guess that makes sense. We need a couple of those things. Okay, I have no idea how much time we got. Let's just grab some of these and some of those. These, okay, put the bucket away. We need gold. Actually, what we really need is some type of centralized storage system as opposed to having a bunch of crates everywhere. But someday. All right, let's do, we get two of them, so we need, what, 16? Math. All right, so like that, give me those, come over here, grab this, grab that, and this. Can we make that? We can, okay. Can we? We can. Can we make... No. How about you? Ooh, seriously? Huh? Say what now? Okay, quartz. Quartz, I can do that. Chiseled. All right, well, whatever. All right, quartz and chiseled quartz. Luckily, we have a little bit of quartz because we haven't done the nether yet, so there's no nether quartz chicken yet. And so far, I'm kind of liking the chickens. I haven't really played much with the crops yet, aside from what we had going over there for a while. So we need to do that eventually. So if we do this, okay. And it was this. How do you make a chiseled one? Slabs? Really? Interesting. Do we have a chisel? Because a chisel would be easier. Is it still? Yeah, there we go. Chisel. There we go. And we need which ones? Chiseled quartz block. Let's see what now? We got going there. Chiseled quartz block. Okay, so we need those. Put the chisel away. Okay. Alright, this is going to give us a weird number because it's less than or more than we really need, but who cares? Let's just do that. And okay. Now, what was the other thing? Of course. Oh, well, that's easy enough. Let's just make a bunch of those. I think, do we already have the bits? Kind of. Put you away, we'll put you away, and let's grab, what was it, 8 maybe? How many? Oh, yep, 8. Okay, which of course means we need more gold. I mean, on the plus side, this little creepy looking one-eyed chicken produces a decent amount of gold nuggets, Actually, oh, he produces gold now. Yay, update. Oh, I completely forgot about that. That's going to make things so much less silly. Put that in there. Okay. Yeah, he produces gold. She, it. Ah, what in the world are they moving around down there? I have this, I got this luck here. My room with my computer used to actually be downstairs where my daughter's room was. And I ended up moving it up here so that she could be down there, you know, closer to everybody else when she's hiding in her room or whatever it is that, you know, she wants to do. Turns out the floor of this room is really, really thin, apparently. Like, it has no soundproofing whatsoever in it. So any noise whatsoever down there is quite loud up here. It's an interesting thing. So let's see. We need, I think it was, no, like this. I think. And then some of the black stuff in the middle, was it? This one, was it? No. Almost. There we go. Okay. And let's put that away. That gets us those. These are the little rice dough balls I was talking about a little while ago. Turns out you just need 3 rice and it gives you the rice dough. And then you put some water in between 4 of them and you get 4 little rice slime balls. They were useful, but you can't... Like, you can use them to make a lot of the slimy stuff. Which, like, this was really good. There was something I wanted to make with them that I couldn't. Like, it didn't count as a slime ball, but it might now in this version. Unfortunately, I can't remember what it was. So, we're missing... Wait, didn't I? Oh, I didn't make that thing. Wait, did I? Did I not make that thing? Huh. I thought I did. Weird. All right, I need one of the little red things. Losing my mind. Alright, that gets us the Empowerer. So we'll put that right there. Okay. Does it... Oh! Okay. Something tells me I need to read the book. Uses? Book. Alright, display stand. Okay. Infusion altar, nice. Okay, so do we just right click it with the other pieces? Because if we do, we need more seeds because I converted them all into crystallized seeds. Back and forth and back and forth and back and forth. Maybe some of those teleporting pads from Ender IO would be useful. That could be useful thing, maybe. While we're over here, we should probably load up on this stuff and then take it back. Trying to think here. I have no idea how this thing works. I've never even seen a picture of it. Let's do... Okay, so if we just... No. Book. Uses. Thingy. Other things, see the blocks used section for more info on it. Okay. Yep, I know you can put like potion rings and stuff in it apparently, and they'll use power. Fizzle sticks, we need more of those things. Man, we need 4 of them. Alright, I shall make 4 and then be back. Alright, I've been told Miss Noisy is going to bed now, so hopefully it will be less noisy. Turns out I actually did make one of these things. Apparently I had 2 and just didn't notice it. Because there was one sitting over there in the crafting stand, and man, these things are weird looking. Okay, so in theory, put that there, and put that there, 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 there. Okay, now what? Nothing. Uses. Book. Okay. Nope, wait, too far. Here? Okay. Mid-tier block can be used to empower crystals and other items. You use it. Item should be empowered by right-clicking onto the empower. Okay, we did that. Need to be Wait. And empowering items need to be placed on display stands that are two blocks away. Yeah. Fine. Two blocks away. Look at the pretty picture. You think I'd know this after playing Blood Magic and Thumbcraft for so long? Wait a minute. Two blocks. It said two blocks away. I had them one block away before, so we'll see if this does it. No. Picture above. Okay. Activate the process. Oh. Yeah, read the whole paragraph, apparently. Okay, we need apparently lots of RF. That doesn't bode well. Alright, so let's just grab 5. So if we come over here, let me put you there. You know what? With my luck, it's going to be one of those things like the infusion altar, where if I put it in the middle, it messes the whole thing up. So if we do that, this is going to look ugly. And then, actually, we can do this. It'll make it look kind of cool. Nope. Yes. No. What? Isn't the same type? Maybe. Oh, maybe you can't make a loop. Maybe that's it. That would make sense. Because technically they're already connected. Say what now? Oh. Apparently I hadn't recollected enough. Oh, man. It blew up and I kind of missed it. Let's just, okay, fine. Let's just take you. Turns pink. So it goes from light brown to darkish brown to reddish brown to pink. Cool. Okay. Let's try this again. One of those. One of those. There, there. Four of these. Okay, so click. That looks kind of cool. And then we can toss it back into there. Okay, wait, wait, wait. Let's take a look here. Empowered canola seed into crystallized oil. Okay, no, this is as far as it goes. Should we now have an extra one? What good are you? I mean, you are no good. What about you? Okay, you have one use, which is apparently to make that stuff. Bucket, because I do buckets in my inventory. Really has been one of those days. Let's see, put you away. Okay. Let's just put some of this junk away real quick. And you. Okay. Get this stuff off the ground before lightning strikes near it somehow and lights my base on fire. Alright, let's see. Yeah, it's all stone, but I'm sure it would still burn with my luck. Okay, so it's producing 100 RF a tick off oil. Okay. So we got 40 RF a tick off canola oil. We got 100 off of this actual oil, so canola oil fermented. How are we doing? Ooh, we got lots of oil. Oh, hey, we got two more. One, two, two. Wrench. No, wait. Actually, let's just do it this way. Wrench, wrench. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, it's never going to run out now. Okay, so this has some potential. It produces, 100 RF a tick. It's not terrible, not fantastic, but it's not terrible. I wonder, do we have any other? Does it have any other generation methods? You got a coal generator, a coal generator, and an oil generator. Got a farmer, which we're already using. There was another one, I thought. You got a powered double furnace, huh? That one looks messy. Energizer, okay, that's the wireless power charging. Canola press, we already got that. Fluid collector. Oh, okay. I was trying to figure out how you would automate this. Automating the generation of, the crystallized and the empowered may not be that big a deal. But getting the actual oil could be a bit of a pain. So you need an auto breaker in some buckets or a placer in some buckets. Okay, apparently they don't get a manual page. Do they use RF, I wonder? Nope. Up here. Power, crystal reconstructor. Get up another level. We need, let's do blocks that don't. Phantom faces, precision droppers, breakers, and placers. Auto breaker, auto placer. Yep, here we go. So apparently they don't. Places liquid you supply it with. It needs 1,000 millibuckets. Okay, so one bucket to place one block. When right clicking it with a redstone torch in the hand, it will change between. Okay, so activated to deactivated pulse mode. Interesting. So I wonder if you were to place that, like have the seeds constantly falling and just having the. Having those two things like set up on either side and an alternating signal. So when this one turns on and places a block, this one's deactivated. And then when this one over here, the original placer deactivates, then the placer taker thingy takes it. So I wonder if you could do that. It'd kind of be like a flip-flop. Be interesting to see. I want to play with that at some point. This thing is generating okay. This thing's putting out some power and the bulk of it is probably being used by the fact, yeah, this thing's not really doing. Well, it's not doing much, but it's. So in theory, I suppose you could have like a tank and then into this. So then it would go into the tank and then come out of the tank. Yeah, that's actually pretty cool. So we found a use for the fluid thingies. We realized translocators are bad, at least in 304, because the world was lost, but recovered. We got oil. We got. Wait. We took a canola seed, we made the press. From the press, we got canola oil. The canola oil went into the fermenter, which got us oil. The oil can go into the oil generator for 100 RF a tick, or if you're in a rush and you don't want to wait, you can take the canola oil directly into it for 40 RF a tick. Or if you have a lot of time and power on your hands, you can use the atomic reconstructor to convert a canola seed into a crystallized canola seed, which can then go into oil, which gets you crystallized oil. But you can also take a crystallized seed and put it into the empowerer, and it will convert into a empowered seed, which then will make empowered a bucket of oil. Oh, tells you right there. Duh. Been there the whole time, hasn't it? You guys are probably throwing stuff at your screen that I didn't notice that. So I wonder if it says it for the other ones. Any more buckets? I do not. Do I need tanks? Tank would do. Yeah. Oh well. Yes, we're running over on this one. I've been trying really hard to keep up my time, but this one was at 30 minutes last time I looked, which means we're probably nearing the 50 mark again. Oh well, what you gonna do, since I'm horrible at keeping track of time. Okay, so empowered, which is the final tier, would give us 700 from the advanced generator's turbine generator. Standard oil will give us 200. That's just oil, which means that stuff's gonna be less. Okay, that's not that bad. We could use this stuff. I mean, it's a little fiddly. I mean, I think I'd rather go the fire water route, which I think we may have to look at next time because fire water seemed kind of cool. Don't need those in there. Where am I going to put this junk? I know. Oh, wait, no. A crate, because, you know, we don't have enough crates. Get where you belong. There we go. And if we get this stuff out of here, because it takes up so much space. No, that's how I lose things. Okay, there we go. That's better. Okay, now before I get distracted again by, you know, organization and making a semi-organized mess, we're going to end it here. We're going to say thank you for watching. If you like the episode, please hit that like button. If you're not subscribed and you want to see more videos, hit that subscribe button and you'll see more videos. If you happen to know someone who might be interested in watching the creation of the canola oil, the empowered oil, the crystallized seed, the empowered seed, and all that fun stuff from a canola plant, hey, send them a link. Maybe they'll like the video. Maybe they'll subscribe. And then, you know, hopefully you get to be happy for making somebody else happy. And I get to be happy for channel support, which is awesome and always appreciated. So again, thank you for watching.